I am Mrs. Geeta Zunjarwad, Assistant Professor of Communication Skills, Department of Humanities and Sciences, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. We are discussing about soft skills, and in this session today, we are going to discuss about soft skills job seekers need now. And for the convenience, I have divided this session into two parts. So today we are going to discuss about the part one, learning outcome. At the end of this session, student will be able to learn effective soft skills for personal and professional success. So soft skills, the other shoe. And according to Murray, the corporate VP for HR Intel Corporation, he has said, the day of considering quality and teamwork as special has passed. Not because they aren't important, but because the bar has been raised to the point where we feel they are mandatory. We don't even consider hiring someone who can't exhibit these skills. It's like getting your measles shot before school. So, introduction. When applying for a job, many people tend to emphasize their hard skills, the specific knowledge and abilities required for a particular job. These are typically skills that can be clearly defined and measured. It is also necessary to highlight the most important soft skills you possess to show why you are the best candidate for the job. So, repeatedly heard in industry focus groups, some of the quotations, technical skills will get you the interview, but it's the soft skills that get you the job. Soft skills are required by an individual not only to enter into workplace, but also to sustain oneself. Soft skills are not the ball, they are the whole ball game. So let us discuss what is the need of soft skills. Soft skills will enable students with a strong conceptual and practical framework to build, develop and manage team. They play an important role in students' overall personality and enhancing their career prospects. Soft skills provide strong practical orientation to the students and help them in building and improving their skills in communication, effective use of English language, business correspondence, presentations, team building, time management, etc. It also helps students in career visioning and planning. So, let us discuss which soft skills are required to enter into workplace and sustain oneself. Take a pause, think about this question and try to write the answer. So these are some of the soft skills which are very important for the job seekers. Presentation skills, then writing skills, interview skills, communication skills, speaking skills, and personality development skills. Under all these headlines, so many skills are also included which are very, very important for the job seekers. This is also one of the most important picture which shows the importance of soft skills. So in this also, communication skills, interpersonal skills, public speaking, leadership, conflict management, decision making, time management, stress management, all these skills are also very, very important for seeking a job. So let us discuss what industry says. The industry says that the candidate to whom they are going to select, he or she will be able to work in teams. He or she will be able to take and give direction. They should be customer focused. Their focus should be on customer. He or she is able to communicate in writing and even communicate by speech also. He or she will be able to quantify and relate mathematically and even to analyze, prioritize and evaluate. Even sensitive to other points of view, other cultures, gender and ethnicity. They should be resourceful and he and she is able to solve new problems. So all these are the expectations from the industry. So let us discuss some of the soft skills which are very important for seeking a job. So first soft skill is presentation skills. You usually get what you ask for, and your presentation skills are the tools and means to get what you want. Whether changing career or getting ahead in your present one, presentations and communication skills rank high. So this is the most important factor in soft skills. Presentation is much more diverse and is an inherent part of today's workplace. Not only in a meeting, but when putting up a proposal, discussing your performance reviews, or trying to move on to a more satisfying project, you are using your presentation skills to get what you want. So your presentation skills are put to test during the interview process, which is your make or break chance of getting that job. So it is very necessary to be good at presenting something. You need to attain excellence in a group of related skills. So learn to create impulsive PowerPoint presentations, design engaging and winning presentations, understand your target audiences, then select the most suitable delivery method based on the audience, environment and the message being delivered. Even create visual and non-visual effects to support the key messages. You should be master and powerful, effective in verbal, non-verbal communication techniques. So learn effective techniques to manage nervousness. Improve your body language from average to excellent. Master techniques to respond to audience in the most effective way and create right induction and right impact to achieve the right outcome of your presentation. Next one is communication skills. Good communication skills are the key to success. The ability to convey information to another effectively and efficiently. So business managers with good verbal, non-verbal and written communication skills help facilitate the sharing of information between people within a company for its commercial benefit. If you want to improve your employability and achieve career success, there are several techniques to help you enhance your communication skills. Next skills are interview skills. Getting an interview call for your dream job is another step in the right direction. So research the company, then analyze job description, then brush up basics, prepare for test. You have to prepare for aptitude, prepare for potential interview questions, be punctual, be attentive, and speak clearly. So these are some of the interview skills. Be confident and not arrogant. Listen well. Express gratitude. Prepare yourself. Be punctual. Think before speaking. Speak clearly, cohesively, and calmly. Next skills, that personality development skills. Communication skills that are listening, speaking, and writing. You have to improve these skills also. Then analytical and research skills. Then flexibility and adaptability. Interpersonal abilities. Ability to make decisions and solve problems. Ability to plan, organize, and prioritize work. Ability to wear multiple hats, and leadership and management skills. All these skills come under this personality development skills. And these skills we will discuss in next session in detail. So these are some of the links, whatever I have used to make my PPT. Go through these links. Thank you and have a good day.